Many of our patients come to us as we're a tertiary referral center. They already have a diagnosis and they've already been told they're going to get chemotherapy. And this is really scary for a lot of people because they equate chemotherapy with cancer and all the bad connotations of having cancer. We do tend to use a lot of the same medications that are being used in oncology. We don't generally use them in the same doses or with the same aggressiveness as they do for cancers, and I prefer to alleviate some fear by calling it immunologic therapy. They do have side effects. These are not simple cold remedies, as you may imagine. And so these patients are necessarily worried about the effects of these, and we go over all of that. We make sure that the patient understands their disease and their disease process. One of our biggest worries is that these drugs do cause side effects. Patients may not feel well during some of the treatment, and if they stop taking the drugs, the tendency is for the disease to flare or progress, and the outcomes can be pretty bad. We actually have an advanced fellow who's actually studying the comprehension of patients with autoimmune diseases, specifically lupus, and how that impacts their ability to comply with medications. And we're hoping that from these sort of data, we can help improve the compliance of patients with these diseases and actually increase the remission rates.